The community has been paying its respects to Deputy Durm all week. A growing number of flowers, notes, flags, and other mementos have been placed on his deputy vehicle. It's a memorial outside the Community Justice Center. Visitation for Durm's family is scheduled for Sunday at Scottish Rite Cathedral downtown. It will be held from 2 to 7 p.m. The funeral will follow Monday morning at 11 at Gainbridge Fieldhouse. The service will be followed by a solemn procession to Crown Hill Cemetery.